गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी लर्न द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ पावर्स एंड एक्सपोनेंट्स। यस्टरडे वी अंडरस्टूड हाउ टू सिंप्लीफाई अ नंबर विच हैज द फॉर्म 7 raised to the power 3 और 7/4 होल रेज टू द पावर 4। देयर वर 3 फॉर्म्स टू सिंप्लीफाई और टू राइट एनी नंबर। फर्स्ट वॉज पावर फॉर्म। पावर फॉर्म मीन्स इफ यू हैव अ बेस एंड एक्सपोनेंट लाइक दिस। हेयर बेस इज 7/4 एंड एक्सपोनेंट इज 4। सेकेंड फॉर्म वॉज एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म। एक्सपेंडेड मीन्स यू वर एक्सपेंडिंग द नंबर लाइक 7 raised to the power 3। हाउ कैन यू राइट दिस एज 7 × 7 × 7। इट मीन्स यू आर एक्सपेंडिंग दिस नंबर। नाउ थर्ड फॉर्म वॉज स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म। स्टैंडर्ड मीन्स यू आर राइटिंग द नंबर इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म। स्टैंडर्ड मीन्स सिंप्लीफाइड फॉर्म लाइक 7 raised to the power 3 गिव्स यू 7 7s are 49 एंड 49 7s are 343। सो दिस 343 इज योर स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ 7 raised to the power 3। नाउ टुडे वी विल लर्न दैट इफ वी हैव अ नंबर विच हैज एक्सपोनेंट नेगेटिव। Yesterday we covered all the numbers that has power positive. Now we will cover the numbers that have negative exponent. And how do we solve these types of number? x raised to the power minus m can be written as 1/x raised to the power m. It means when you are converting your negative exponent into a positive exponent, what you do? 1/x raised to the power m. For example, if you have given the number 3 raised to the power minus 3, how will you solve this? First you will write it as 1/3 raised to the power 3. Now it will give you 1/3 is multiplied how many times? Exponent is 3. So it gives you 1/27. So 3 raised to the power minus 3 gives you 1/27. Or you can simplify as 7 raised to the power minus 2. What it gives? 1/7 raised to the power 2, and it will give you 1/7 × 7, which is equal to 1/49. So x raised to the power minus m is equal to 1/x raised to the power m. And second, or reversely, you can write it as x raised to the power m is equal to 1/x raised to the power minus m. It means you are just interchanging their places. You are just interchanging. X raised to the power m comes here and x raised to the power minus m comes here. Now there is one more important property which says that if you have a number p upon q raised to the power minus m and you have to convert this number into a number with positive exponent. Here your exponent is minus m. Now you have to convert this number into a positive exponent. Means you have to convert this number into positive power. How will you convert this? You can write this number as p/q raised to the power minus m. And you learn that when x raised to the power minus m, how do you write? 1/x raised to the power m. So I am writing 1/p/q whole power m. Okay, now how will you proceed? This can be further simplified to 1/p/q whole power m can be written as numerator power m upon denominator power m. You can just simplify. So what it will give you? Q raised to the power m comes upward. So q raised to the power m upon denominator is p raised to the power m, and this you can write it as q upon p whole power m. you had a number p by q raised to the power minus m and you converted into q by p raised to the power m. It means in simple language what you can write, if you have a number with negative exponent and you have to convert into positive exponent, you will just flip the base. This is your base p by q. You will just flip the base p by q. After flipping, it will give you q by p and the power will become positive. So this is the formula. If you have a number with negative exponent, then p by q whole raised to the power minus m gives you q by p, flipping or reversing the base, and power becomes positive. For example, if I have a number like 2 by 3 raised to the power minus 4, and the question is that write this number in positive exponent form. Write this number in a positive exponent form. It means you have to convert this exponent into positive. How will you do? You just reverse the base. You will reverse the base. Base is now 2 by 3. Reverse. After reversing, what will it give? 3 by 2. And power will become positive. Minus 4 will become 4. So the answer is, if you have to write 2 by 3 raised to the power minus 4 in positive exponent form, then 3 by 2 raised to the power 4.